God, say so.
Worse than himself.
So let's break this down. Say that again.
Worse than himself.
Worse than yourself.
Come on.
Let me show you something. You got one demon that carries 6,000 legions of their demons. Amen. So when you break that down, praise God, amen, you got a third of heaven cast out. Each demon carries 6,000. If you multiply that, praise God, 6,000 over a third, amen, of heaven, let me tell you what you're dealing with every day. You are dealing with 6,226,000,000 demons every day. And that's why so many Christians can't make it.
Jesus, say so. Every day. Good God Almighty. Jesus.
It's all right to preach it, and it's all right to shout in church. Amen. But you need to be shouting in Kroger. You need to be shouting on the highway.
Say so.
You need to be shouting
say
in the
so.
Supermarket.
Say
amen.
So.
You ought to be proclaiming the kingdom of God that you got
say
power.
So.
With your life being cut off. You
say
ought
so.
To be giving God to pray.
Say so.
When they recall your car, you ain't got no business right. Don't you know who you are? I did not make you the tail.
Yes,
God Almighty.
Yes,
somebody
yes.
Say, I am somebody.
I
didn't make you the tail. I made you the what? The head. I didn't make you a warrior. I made you a lender. Good God Almighty. Somebody say, I'm more than a conqueror.
I'm more than a conqueror.
I'm more than a conqueror. To Jesus Christ that strengthens me. You are somebody.
Yes. Praise God.
I'm coming to remind you. I know it's in my family.
Yes.
And the devil's greatest power that he's been tricking for centuries.
Yes.
And using churches for centuries.
Uh-huh.
And I want you to hear this because it's true.
Yes.
Satan has been tricking churches for centuries. And our ministries and our pastors and our apostles and bishops and everybody's been falling for the same trick for years.
Yes, sir.
And that's the trick of what? Division.
Yes.
Same trick.
If you're not Church of God in Christ, we can't fellowship.
That's what they say. Lord.
If you're not holiness, don't you think you're coming over here, Dr. Lee, and preach if you're not holiness?
My God.
Amen, somebody.
That's right.
Jesus Christ, help me now.
The same trick.
Satan has been keeping God's children apart for years, and it's sad because many of us don't recognize
him. Mm-hmm.
He's been keeping your family apart for years,
yes.
And the family, most of them don't even know why.
Amen.
So, but they don't even know why. Something happened between great, 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 great grandma way down there.
Yeah.
And we're still holding on to the grudge that happened way back there. Amen. Because they got mad because she got more tomatoes off the vine than I got tomatoes off the vine. Amen. Because old Charlie gave her a horse and gave me a mule. Amen. So we disputed. And now here comes third and fourth generation. Amen. Still upset, still mad. Won't play, don't talk to each other. Why? Because of a donkey and a mule.
That's right. Yes, sir.
So God told me to tell you today that you are the key to break the chain and the curse to your family.
That's right.
He says, take what you learned here today. This is just not just singing and dancing and praising. God has a message.
A message, that's right. What you learned.
That you need to take back.
Uh-huh.
To your family.
Yes.
Your family ought to know who you are.
Yes.
See, I remember back in the day, amen, Dr. Wim Lee. You don't mind, Pastor. Amen, Dr. Wim Lee. Used to be downtown Charlotte, North Carolina. Praise God. And he told everybody he's going to build a $1 million church.
Uh-huh.
Praise God. Nobody believed him. Everybody laughed at him.
Uh-huh.
He walked up and down North Tryon Street and Amen and Trade Street and He get out of work at Ella Drugs Store, he had a hat. He always wore a hat. Now that was that's why I say, yeah, I want to be like him when I grow up. I had to get me some suits. Amen. Because I've never seen Dr. William Lee without a suit.
Amen.
Amen. Even he goes to work. When he walked out of that building, he still had a suit on.
That's right.
Praise God. People knew who he was. Amen. He knew who he was, not just because of the way he dressed, but the way he treated people. Praise God. And he would have his hat, and every time he walked, he'd take his hat off. I'm raising money. I'm getting me a church. They would laugh at him. People put money in the hat now, but they would laugh. Praise God. So, yeah, right. Praise God. But look, if y'all ever get a chance to go to Charlotte, North Carolina, I know my family, mama, amen, Dee, all of them back there, amen, we come out of Silk Mountain. Amen. And I'm telling you, that's a grand house. Amen. So it's Dr. Jenkins Z. Lee, the senior pastor. Amen. That's his father I'm talking about. Praise God. We thank God for him. Amen. He's another Silver Mountain. Amen. Am I right? That's another Silver Mountain. Praise God. Hallelujah. Came out of Silver Mountain. Amen. So some greatness came out of a vision. Amen. And just like the House of Transformation Miracle Ministries and the Fountain of Life Christian Ministry, there's greatness comes out.
Amen.
Amen. Things have to be birthed out of you.
That's right.
For the word of God declares, he without vision shall perish.
That's right.
So grab your neighbor by the hand and stand with me. Father God, it is our oath.
Yes.
It is our vow that we would take
everything
that you have given us in this message and we would take it back to our homes and to our families. With your aid and your power, we would be that messenger from you.
Yes.
We would be that key.
Yes.
We would be that love regardless.
Yes.
Because you told us, Lord God, love covers a multitude of sin. So, Father God, give us your power, your anointing, and your structure right now in the name of Jesus.